I really want to know what the heck is going on with Amadas. The afforestation plan was going so smoothly. It's really worrisome. These guys have anything to say. Nothing new. Okay, it's our first real battle with Huey here. Techniques. You didn't have a chance to go. He leveled up though, so that's good. How many points? 18. Level up quick, you're gonna get creamed. What? The biosystems lab has been stealing energy away from Amadas? Is it possible this drought is because Amadas is offline? Someone should look into this. Fiberglass gear for Huey. They don't have a suit or chest piece. Vest. Fiberglass coat, where do we get that? We found it in a dungeon, I think, right? Carbon suit. Oh, okay, we need a carbon suit for Huey. Which means we have to head back. Again. There's an underground passage that leads to Amadas. I bet there's something very important on the top floor of Amadas. I bet. Oh, we left. I'll head back over there. How could something go wrong inside Amadas when it's under Mother Brain's jurisdiction? Sorry, I'm fixing my headset. Amadas is located in the middle of the artificial lake. Did rainfall stop because Amadas is broken? Preposterous. Preposterous, I tell ya. Amadas is connected to the ocean by an underwater passage. However, finding the entrance to said passage is no easy matter. Now, I don't feel like teleporting and wasting money, so we're gonna head back to get Huey a carbon suit. And you know what? Where do we find shoes? Because I'm pretty sure Eustace started out with shoes. What about these? Oh, Nay had them custom made. So Rutger, Ann, and Huey do not have shoes. Walking around without shoes. It's insane. Anyway. We're leaving. Some armor. And we're good to go. Now, if I was smart, I would have saved the game in Optano. And then use this to just fly back over there, but I did not do so. So I had to walk back. It's good anyway. I mean, he needs levels, Huey, so maybe he'll get another level. He needs 5 experience points to level up. Okay, Huey level 5. That's the teleporter. I want to actually save here. Find out, yeah. And quick save. And I guess we're headed to the next town, which is slightly past, what do you call it, Biosystems Lab. Huey will level up with the next battle. Good to see. Oh, is this the West Bridge? Must be. Okay, so we gotta use this thing. Tube key. It's a very satisfying sound, isn't it? Okay. New areas. Can't go that way. I do not have an overland map in front of me, but pretty straightforward where we have to go, I think. Thank you. Huey levels up techniques, and I think Nay maybe as well. There must be battle techniques. I could have sworn it said he got a technique. He needs to be healed. Okay. Zema passageway. Now I'm not sure offhand, I guess this is a town. Hello, Zema! Malachi says, this used to be a desert planet, but it became a lush, green world thanks to Mother Brain's afforestation plan. Ugh, but if this drought continues, it'll end up turning back into a barren wasteland. Uriel says, Shelly? I don't know who that is. My mom's name is Jessica. Didn't say she was your mom. Huh? Who? Shelly? Rem says. Sorry, I haven't been hearing well these days. Trees. Nabal says, do you know about the Gyra satellite? It's an artificial satellite used to imprison the worst criminals. Mother Brain controls its orbit. Everyone incarcerated there is doomed to drift in space forever. What a horrible fate. Ha. No need to worry. The Gyra satellite only imprisons major criminals like political prisoners and treasonists. There's not a lot of people like that. Haha, that doesn't mean you should do other bad things. I think you know what I mean. Funny guy. Tobias says, Shelly? I don't know her. I know about Motavians, though. Do you know about them? What do I know about Motavians? They have three castes, Peon, Evil, and Maniac. What's a caste? Is he... I guess he's asking us. Solomon says, do you know about Polymetrol? It's a chemical capable of dissolving any metal except Laconia. It's also very hard to come by. Luke says, Shelly? Never heard of her. I'm sorry I can't be more helpful. At least you could not get in our way. Esther says, do you know that Motavians can repurpose junk into just about anything? I've basically seen that in the first game. Anything, I tell you. See if she has anything to say. No, these people don't say anything. The medical facilities tend to say things. Can't see anything about that. Okay. Carmel says, have you heard of the Rouen dump? It's a site for the disposal of industrial waste. It's more than a scrap heap. It's a graveyard for machines. I hope we don't end up polluting space with our trash, too. Rouen dump? Motavians are managing it. They are mechanically inclined and have recycled scrap into a variety of tools. Deborah says, did you know that Amadas is in the middle of the lake? How was anyone supposed to get there? There's a hidden hidden access way. Zachariah says, hey, did you know that you need a Motavian ring in order to speak to Motavians? Where can you find a Motavian ring? There's someone in Curious who has one. Sorry, I can't remember their name. We have have not been to Curis. And... okay. we'll check these out last. Can't move. Did we talk to these people? I think this is where we came in, yeah. Okay, this side. Joseph says, Shelly? I know her. In our next round of tag, I'm it. Woohoo! Yeah, sure, sure. Jessica says, Motavians? I don't know much about them, except that there's a lot of maniacs living around here. Oh, I didn't want to talk to him. Hey! Alright, nothing else to say. Hee-hee-hee, did you screw up again? Be thankful for cloning technology. Negative. These guys are creepy. They look like Borg. Sure, why not? Oh? Did you say something? I've been hard of hearing lately. Who needs to be examined? Ugh. Oh, I went back in. Oy. Anything up here? No? If it's a hard to get area, get to area, it might be where that hidden thing is. Hidden passageway. I can't go off the sidewalk. Perez says, if you want to cross the ocean, you're going to need a boat. You'll have to talk to the Motavians to get anything like that around here. Oh boy. Okay, so I'm not crossing that yet. At least I don't think so. Ichabod says, huh? Shelly? Who? Shelly? Shelly, Shelly. Sorry, I don't know who that is. If you need anything else, please stop by anytime. Crap load of diamonds because we used up almost all the ones we had. And we're down a healer, so I might come to regret that. Eno says, what? You want to go to the city of Curis? I'm afraid the bridge is broken and won't be repaired for a while. What? You can't reach Curis. The bridge is broken and won't be repaired for a while. Blah, 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 blah. Seems. That's it? Alright, let's check out the weapon shoppy and stuff. Get out of our way. Damn it. I can't even get there from there. God, these people. We'll kill them all. Rule number one. If you're looking for the strongest armor, it's your own body. Lately, people seem to think wearing a tiny piece of armor makes them stronger and look cool. But every piece of armor has its pros and cons. Remember that. Okay. Silver crown. Titanium gear? Well, this stuff's expensive. Titanium armor. Can't even get this. Espadrilles, which we have. Leather shoes for the other members. Okay. not using shields. Fiberglass armor? Doesn't she have that already? Anne? Hold on, I think I wrote it down. Oh, she has carbon armor. Okay. Well, I'm not buying this yet. Titanium gear. Get the silver crown for her. You can only buy two of these. I'm gonna have to either go without or grind for it. Leaning towards grinding for stuff because this game is tough. Welcome. My weapons may seem quirky, but I'm sure you'll be satisfied with them. Quirky, huh? Ceramic sword. Laser knife. Poison shot. And boomerang, which no one can use. I wonder how good this stuff is. Definitely want that ceramic sword. We need a lot of money. Leather shoes. That was two. I was just saying everyone needed shoes. Helps. Well, we can't leave that way? What? Let's see what's around here. Another way down. Oh my. Oh, and ambushed. What the hell are you, belching leeches? Oh, Huey. Poison arrow, which isn't that tough at all. Take him down, take him downtown. Oh crap, 51 points? One hit, 51 points of damage, it's insane. And that's with his shoes on. We're gonna have to resurrect him, and that's gonna cut into our money. Nice, wow. Rutger leveled up. There's a lot of experience that he missed out on. Huey, that stinks. Ugh. Crap! Let's try this gravito. Oh, nice, I did it twice. Missed that time. Oh, cool! It's the sound of a door opening. I was gonna have her take a dime. Damn! Yeah, we have to grind levels and gear and money here. So I'll be doing that for a while before we head on. Because we're gonna get creamed. Especially with Huey, like he is. We need to heal up. But we also need to kill these stupid things. I don't want to die here, so we need to get out of here. Yeah, use these dimates, damn it. I hate doing it. One left. Sheesh. No, no more encounters. In. Where's the... Yeah, now we screwed up again. 120, sheesh. Where's the medical? Yeah. Now we do have more money than when we started out, so... We can get something. Or some things. I wouldn't push it though. Where's the weapons? weapons. Get out of my way. I can't advance. Oh, there's nothing even there. Weapons, weapons, here. Saving. Let's see what's good. We can't buy him this yet. Save that. Laser knife. We can't afford a laser knife. Poison shot. I don't know if this is one-handed or not. It's a thing. Laser knife is better. So it also has defense. I mean, even if the poison shot, we can use two of them. It's only a tiny bit better than the laser knife. And the knife has defense, so let's see if we can get anything here. Not gonna get anything for Anne, she's not even with us right now. Titanium gear. Is headgear, okay. I wonder why they're selling the espadrilles. I guess at some point someone else can use them, because they're handmade by Nay. So why would anyone else even have them, first of all? And second of all, she already has them. Okay. I say get a couple titanium gears. That's all we can really do right now until we get more money. Defense from 83 to 89. They can't use it. Let's give it to Huey. Oh, he already has it. Oh, wait, no. Fiberglass gear. We're doing titanium here. Yeah. For Huey. So maybe he won't die so easily. So let's sell two fiberglass gear. We have a lot of diamates. I didn't realize we had so many. That's cool, though. We'll definitely use them. And we have a monomate in here. Okay, I'm gonna grind for money and get Huey up levels. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, go strong.